Sigrun.
How fares your journey?
We have uncovered our host. It is Tyr.
Tyr, you say?
Aye. And no projection either.
I never knew his connection to Valhalla was so strong. But then, he goes back further than I do. Fascinating.
Kratos, glad to see you're back inside. It seems Valhalla has arranged something special for you in the throne room. See you again soon, Kratos.
This.
You remember this, Kratos. The memory is vivid. A familiar scene to any that know your legend. A man at the crossroads of a fateful decision.
Aye, you've spoken of this, brother. The pact you made with Ares, to stave off the barbarian war.
The day I sold my soul to a god of war. Why show me this?
Well, if I had to guess, probably to make you feel like the piece of shit you are.
Is he necessary?
He's no part of my design. He's either Valhalla's or yours.
At least he hasn't replaced me again. Not yet, anyway. Seems a real charmer. A memory fragment of your time in Alfheim, then.
Tell me, who was Kratos of Sparta the day you made your pledge to Ares?
I was the youngest captain in the Spartan army. I had gained a reputation for my skills in combat, my command on the battlefield, but also my aggression. I was determined to never lose, and until then, never had. My men were loyal, fiercely so.
How many Spartans did you command?
Not enough that day.
How many barbarians did you face?
Thousands.
Huh?
coming!
Got it.
Why help prepare me to take your old position? Why not fulfill it yourself? You seem capable.
To the mortals of these realms, I am an ancient myth, long out of mind. The days I could hope to unify these realms are long past, but they see you as the hero of Ragnarok. You are known and respected. And from what I have seen, you're the most qualified by far. You need only be ready.
Unusual little corner of Valhalla, isn't it? Shall we see what else we can find in here? Careful, who knows what's waiting for you in that mess?
Go!
we're meant to choose one chest or the other. Shall we have a look? The one you needed. Huh. 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 Splendid. I think we're free and clear to take the way up now.
I'm back! What a thrill! I must say, it's genuinely hard to think of anything stupider than pledging your soul to Ares of all people. I mean, any of Zeus's brood are bound to be garbage, present company by no means excluded. But Ares made a real art out of being vicious and depraved. Though, I suppose I can't begrudge you your role model. I see you still use the blades he gave you. Can you really say you regret a decision, and still keep benefiting from the trappings of that decision? I'm not sure, I'm just asking. You ever try to do the math on how many people die as a result of your little collaboration? Like contemplating the grains of sand on a beach, isn't it? Overwhelming, honestly. Like someone left you a party favor. Oh, and it's a symbolic totem of your shame.
That's so thoughtful.
Ah, now you've done it. You're being judged. And we all know your past actions wouldn't pass muster with anybody. I meant to ask, how did you like setting yourself on fire? Truly entertaining stuff. Sorry to miss how it ended up. I think maybe you still have some ash on your skin. Am I crazy? Always looking for an edge. Is this a game to you? A siren? Cover my ears! Kratos! Someone told me. Yay. You're enjoying this, aren't you? Did you need any primitive armed ruffians? Flying behind you. Idiot. Hey, Loghead, focus on the important one. On your left. Incoming! you forget that...
Perhaps a judicious trade with Valhalla would help us get deeper in.
Learning is a lifelong journey, no mere destination. Take that to heart.
We did more things and more things to do. Check.
I'm honored to bear witness to your journey here.